The Harlequin Houdinis of the Hardcourt, the Harlem Globetrotters, are back in England again for the first time in 5 years. But this visit, they've got new weapons in their armoury. Two women, Sandra Sweetness Hodge and Joyce the Juice Walker, to be fielded at tonight's match at Wembley against the Washington Generals, who in fact have lost 6,100 consecutive games, give or take a couple. As the coach says,
I'm the losingest coach in the world.
So don't expect them to win tonight or over the next four nights, even if they've
got beautiful elbows.
The Globetrotteresses have definitely improved the opposing team.
As much as we ride and as much as we travel, it takes a lot of the GDs out of the off the bus and make you dress a little bit different. And
I think,
well, yeah, the goddams and so forth.
Well, it's quite an amazing feat for me because I'm making a stand not only for myself, but for women in general in professional sports.
She's known as Joyce the Juice because she's so fluid on court and slips around the place.
Why do you think that everybody in basketball always seems to have these strange names? Nobody's ever called something like John Smith, are they? They're always called Refugee.
The names are associated with the talent, like Clyde the Glide Austin, who is our captain. He glides. When he gets the ball in his hand, it just kind of floats all the way in. And like James Twiggy Sanders, he's got arms like tree branches, you know, long and skinny and like a twig. So they kind of fit the personalities. They really do.
And the rest of the team seem to enjoy having Sweetness around and the Juice on tap.